honorable ministers and government officials, invited guests, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of my government, the people of Ethiopia, and that of my own, let me first of all convey my heartfelt congratulations to the government of Somaliland and the people of Somaliland upon the occasion of the 27th anniversary of the National Day of Somaliland. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, since May 18, 1991, Somaliland has made remarkable progress in all walks of life, political, economic, and social. Somaliland has become an oasis of peace and stability in otherwise turbulent region of the Horn of Africa, characterized by terrorism, piracy, anarchy, and instability. Somaliland has also maintained cordial relations with its neighboring countries and has contributed to the peace and stability of the wider region. Politically, Somaliland is developing a democratic system. The latest presidential election has demonstrated the political maturity of Somaliland, and I would like to express my appreciation for those outstanding achievements. I am also in no doubt that Somaliland will achieve even more under the leadership of my dear brother, His Excellency Musa Bihi Abdi. As you all are aware, Ethiopia has always been very friendly and supportive to the betterment of the life of the people of Somaliland. We have enjoyed long-lasting ties. We share common border and identical people life on each side of the border and sharing the same socio-economic activities. Our relation is getting stronger from time to time in many areas, including security, trade, and capacity building. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, in an era of globalization and interdependence, there is no alternative to collaboration among countries of the world. Swimming together is also the only option for Somaliland and Ethiopia. There are closer security, economic, and cultural ties. We in Ethiopia consider that our relationship with our neighboring countries, including Somaliland, is precious, and we pursue foreign policy on the basis of mutual benefit, trust, and respect. Finally, I would like to reassure my government's readiness to work in Somaliland to promote our all-round friendly cooperation to the benefit of both people. I wish you all the best. Thank you.